Many people believe that dizziness in women is more common than men. Scientists have no research to prove this. However, there are more causes of dizziness in women than men. Common causes of dizziness in women other than men are pregnancy. It is quite common to experience dizziness during pregnancy, largely due to increased blood volume and heart rate, and decreased blood pressure. These combined factors can cause or contribute to dizziness when a pregnant woman stands too quickly after sitting or lying down, or after several hours without food or drink. Other causes of dizziness while pregnant include low levels of iron in the blood, becoming overheated and lying flat on your back, which can constrict blood flow due to the increased weight and size of the uterus. Menopause. At the onset of menopause, estrogen levels are significantly reduced and can cause dizziness until these levels of hormones are balanced with drugs and other therapies. In addition, dizziness may also occur due to other menopause problems. Hot flashes, anxiety, migraines, and ear problems during menopause can also make women dizzy.